Tricky, tricky. What is that? Fishing lure?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay. All done. We have robbed this restaurant of its junk in its aquarium. Yeah, technically cleaning it.
What do you think the boss is gonna bang?
A plunger? A giant frog?
Yep.
That's not good.
Yeah, he makes like, I think he makes like earthquakes when he falls down.
Let's get him, gang. Got 90 Pikmin. The frog had a purse.
It sure did.
He killed 6 of my Pikmin. If only I knew that his attack pattern was slightly different than the other ones. Hey, there's another treasure in here somewhere. There's another treasure somewhere. You're saying that I should do something. There was somebody buried in that.
The frog buried his prey for later, as frogs are known to do.
Quiche. Planetary Science Club. Was that one of his students?
Wouldn't be surprised.
Buried alive? And a restaurant's aquarium. Well, that cave was kind of involved. So, if every single area we go to has like 10 people lost, how many people are entirely lost on this world?
A lot.
They're like a major villain that's like trapping everybody here.
Nope. They just get crashed. They just keep crashing. That's literally it. They just keep crashing.
It seems highly unusual to me.
Yeah.
I mean, you could easily just make like a villain out of that.
Good. They don't.
Take him away. I don't think these Pikmin are understanding how serious I am and trying to finish off the enemies first. They keep trying to ignore me. Is there a duck hiding in the grass? Two of them. Well, I ran out of time, huh? Man, I didn't even get to see what's over here. There's a banana. This place is huge. All right, well, that's good enough. I didn't find the pilot. Oh, but I probably have to do the night thing.
Yeah, I think you do.
Okay, so next time, focus on the night thing.
Yamo? Ha! got you!
I'll learn some skills next time.